Do you want to upload your map image to Instagram, but it's a hassle to get it over to your phone first? I do too. Right click, inspect, trick the browser into thinking it's a mobile device, reload the browser, there's a little plus sign. Click this, now you can browse your media. Only JPEGs show up by default, but if you choose all files, you can choose a PNG. You can even change the dimension and apply filters if you want. And when you're done, just close that screen and reload.